share your life with me again.
Oh,
all I
man.
Got is peanut butter and jelly, okay?
Man, this way, this way. I can't share my lunch with you, but you know I got you. Let me see what I got in here.
Hot dog with chili. Pizzas. Hot pocket. Wait a minute.
Man, that's a cheeseburger with french fries. Little Debbie owed me a cream pie.
In my lunch box.
Tried everything to get my mind off you, it won't work. All it takes is one song on the radio, you're right back on it, reminding me all over again how you often just brush me off and left me so burnt. Spent a lot of time trying to soul search. Maybe I needed to grow up a little first. It looks like I hit a growth spurt, but I'm coming for closure. Don't suppose an explanation I'm owed for the way that you turned your back on me just when I may have needed you most. Oh, you thought it was over. You could just close your chapter and go about your life like it was nothing. you ruined mine, but you seem to be doing fine. I've never recovered, but tonight betcha that what you're about to go through's tougher than anything I ever have suffered. Can't think of a better way to define poetic justice. Can I hold grudges? Mind saying let it go, off this. Heart saying I will once I bury this. If alive, hide the shovel and then drive off in the sunset. And to think, I used to think you was the shish. I used to think it was you at one time, I wore shit. Shish. Think you can hurt people and just keep getting away with it. Now this time you better go and get the sewing kit. Finish this sit so you can reap what you so need. Lost some time and pass and I forget it. Forget it. You left our family in shambles. You expect me to just get over him? Pretend he never existed? Maybe gone, but he's not forgotten. And don't think cause he's been out the picture so long that I've stopped the plotting. And still ain't coming to get you. You're wrong and that dish was rotten. And the way you played him, same dish you did to me. Cole, have you any idea the dish that I've gone through? Feelings I harbor, all this pent-up resentment I hold on to. Not once you call to ask me how I'm doing. Letters you don't respond to him. Oh, forget I'm coming to see you. And gee, who better to talk to than you? The cause of my problems, my life is garbage, and I'm about to take it out on you. Poof, then I'm going boosh.